You're right where you are.
It's dead.
Make it. It's dead.
It's
dead. Oh, well, that's a shame.
Might
have just been run over by a car.
That'd be why you didn't know, mate.
That's probably got a lot to do with it.
I wasn't prepared to get in front of a car.
Yeah, too bad, too bad. Okay, it looks like he's just gone down too.
Mm.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, he's pretty old.
But he's been around, he'd say that there's...
You can come closer now if you want. You can have a look at him, yeah, he's been bleeding.
Aww. Why do they...
So it's only just happened then?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
I did wonder with me pulling that along and stuff with it not moving, but I wasn't prepared to get any closer to see you.
Okay. Oh, wow. Yeah. Oh, he's in good nick too.
So what caused him to...
His head's been run over by a car, I imagine.
And he's still bleeding, so it's only just happened.
Yeah.
So he's obviously come across and he's made it all the way over to here and then...
Yeah. That's what they said, he used to come to their place there, because he bit one of the alpaca, they lost an alpaca last year.
Oh, really? So, did they do the blood test?
No, but they said it was...
Because alpacas are very good at looking after themselves.
Yeah, I know, they are, actually. That's what's surprising.
Yeah,
no, they put them on there to...
The horses were in here and stuff, and it was just that whole thing. I wasn't getting closer to see if it was still alive.
Yeah.
That's the only thing, and I've got a dog.
And then, of course, I'm concerned about my horses, so,
yeah.
Oh, this was never going to hurt your horses.
Yeah.
Even if it was in the yard, it wouldn't hurt your horses.
These
black snakes are your friends.
Are they?
Yeah. Well, they've never killed anybody. Never. Oh, you know, they don't bite horses and things like that, as you will.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And, you know, all they do is eat their rats and mice and other snakes and...
Oh, other snakes?
Yeah.
So they kill tigers?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Wow. Yeah, these are made to eat other snakes.
Wow.